or you're out there on the rugby league field, and that's how everybody will approach it. But obviously, it is for the benefit of the game as a whole, because I think the licensing system will improve standards.